And finally, fake currency notes worth 1.6 crore rupees featuring Bollywood actor Anupam Kher's image instead of Mahatma Gandhi's have been seized in Gujarat. A video has gone viral displaying the name Reserve Bank of India instead of Reserve Bank of India. Thank you for watching. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.